on. He races with Alan Kerr. Eisenman stops. Now Lidstrom follows and scores. Kris goes after the puck to the blue line. Larionov, Lidstrom shot, scoop with a save. Robitaille scores. That's his 999th NHL point. Another milestone, yeah. Here's Pavel Datsyuk. He shoots. He scores. Pavel Datsyuk, what a play.
He just absolutely undresses Ed Jovanovski. Jovanovski got caught flat-footed and went fishing for the puck. A turnover in the defensive zone. Datsyuk has his head up, goes coast to coast. Once he reaches the red line, now he puts on the afterburners to the outside and then along the ice and in.
Here's Kronwall handing over to Lidstrom for a shot. Deflected right on goal by Thomas Holmstrom. And up front score! Zetterberg on the feed from Datsyuk.
He has for years, even when he used to get beat up. You can't beat up guys like Thomas Holmstrom anymore, and he gets chances like that.
Datsyuk moves in, toes it up, score!
That is Pavel Datsyuk. He is almost unstoppable at times one-on-one, and there is nobody better in the National Hockey League at the curl and drag, the toe drag. He gives it to you, he feints away. You think, I'll take the puck away? No, you won't. Maybe I'll get a piece of your body? No, you won't.
Lang will be on this draw, and it is sent on back to Kronwall. Kronwall hands over to Samuelson. Fitted across, score! Oh, across the ice was Robert Lang by Budaj. Another drive went wide as Holmstrom had a great chance, but a big save. Oh, and what a hit by Kronwall! And Skrastinch and Turgeon. Good close off by Datsyuk, and he took it to Zetterberg. A shot, getting a piece of it.
It's easier to do on the back end than it is on the forehand.
Zetterberg 0 for 2 this year, 2 for 6 in his career, going for the win here. Score! A Peter Forsberg special from the Olympics.
Klo had it intercepted. I've got to give it to Datsyuk's away. Shoot, scores! Pavel Datsyuk, far side. This game's all tied up at once. Helm first on it. Got it back to the line to Janik, walks it across, and a shot. Scores! It got through! They're saying high stick, it was tipped in front of the goal, and the Red Wings lead it 2-1 off some great pressure in the San Jose zone. Lidstrom joins the rush. Three Red Wings are up. Cleary goes to the net, shoots. Scores! Danny Cleary, great shot, top shelf, and the Red Wings strike for 2 in a row, and they lead it 3-1. Nick Lidstrom comes on, Lebda follows, here's Rafalski. And meantime, Helm at the other end, goes to the front of the goal, scores!